Good morning. Today I am going to solve the question answer of the chapter The Shehnai of Bismillah. Here is the first question. Why did Orange ban the Pungi? As when we go through this extract, we find that in the court of Aurangzeb, Pungi was used to sing. The sound of the Pungi was not sweet. Consequently, the king did not like to hear the music of Pungi. Therefore, they denied, they ordered not to use Pungi in the court because the sound of Pungi was very harsh, very, very harsh because it did not pour the sweet or melodious music. Consequently, the king and his courtiers completely banned on Pungi. Have you any problem? Now the second question is, how is Shehnai different from Pungi? When Aurangzeb banned on the Pungi, then the family of Barbar pushed into a realm of poverty. And as we know that necessity is the mother of invention, and the Barbar began to invent a new musical instrument and at last they found out the Shehnai. Now a barber of a family of profession musician, lastly they decided to improve the tonal quality of the Pungi. As we know that necessity is the mother of invention, already I told you, at last he selected a pipe with a natural hollow stem and longer and broader than the Pungi. He made 7 holes on the body of the pipe, resultingly it produced a melodious sound. This is the major difference between Pungi and Shehnai. And we find that when Shehnai was used at first in the court, then the king and the courtiers began to appreciate the melodious sound of Shehnai. They accepted and they allowed to sing, to play on Shehnai, because Shehnai poured a sweet and melodious song, and it was the first time when Shehnai was used in the court of Aurangzeb. And now these days it has been accepted and it is played in a marriage ceremony or in auspicious day. Now Bismillah Khan became the master. Bismillah Khan became the pioneer of new rags from Shehnai, and he used to play on Shehnai in auspicious day, in temples and etc. Now, another question I will solve in the next class. Have a nice day.